Okay, we've just built this little bipedal walker mech for this clone trooper out of only the pieces in the set. And so I'm going to take it apart and we're going to rebuild it into something else. Okay, once again, we've got the pieces separated out, and something I totally didn't even think of last time was, oh, actually, I didn't take a look at this piece, but I was hoping that this was just a slope with regular studs on it, but it does have the the leg studs. Anyway, something that I was thinking about last time was actually using the minifigure legs as a type of joint, and I meant to do that, but I totally forgot that I was gonna try and attempt that. So I'm gonna at least pull their legs off to kind of give myself them as the option of being usable parts. Okay, so again, we're gonna do another set recycle. For this one, I think I'd like to try and do another mech, but just something a little bit differently. So this time I think I am going to try and utilize these legs. I'm going to challenge myself and utilize these legs as a part of the mech that, you know, obviously not what they're originally intended for, which is something that I really enjoy doing. So yeah, we'll just get started and I'll see what I can come up with. So obviously, because I'm limited with parts, I'm trying to just invent new ways for them to stick together. Things I've never tried before. You know, I said I was gonna build a mech, but I'm kind of having a change of heart here. Kind of having a different idea come to mind. Maybe build some sort of air vehicle, maybe like a helicopter or something. But you never know, you kind of just gotta. I like to build very fluidly when I'm building from sets because that's kind of what you have to do with so few parts. Just gotta be happy with what you get out of it. Again, I know I don't have to, but because this set comes with so many minifigures, it kind of feels right to make whatever I build, especially if it's a vehicle type thing, kind of feels right to build it in such a way that it can utilize the minifigures. not perfect, but it kind of works as a cockpit there. Originally, I was thinking I would have the legs coming out so that, you know, they would be separate and I could kind of get a different angle for front and rear, but I'm kind of thinking these are going to be my thruster attachment points somehow. Keep in mind, I haven't thought this out whatsoever. So far I like the design, but I really hate having this kind of vacuum back here. And I'm quickly running out of pieces. So, I don't know what I'm going to be able to do about that. But from the top and from the side, it looks pretty cool so far. Again, similar to the last design, this is certainly not the strongest. Oh, certainly not the strongest of designs. But again, working with what you got is kind of forces you into these situations where. Probably wouldn't go, and you wouldn't venture into a situation like this normally. So I pulled this piece off because I was thinking maybe I could use it somehow to fill in this hole that I don't like so much. Just need to figure out a way to attach it so it can hinge. What I can do is I can kind of, I obviously can't fill it where it's completely, you know, full density, but I can kind of cheat. I can use these one by one round bricks to kind of space it off, and then at least I've got a bit of a filler. Still not super attractive. I honestly don't know if I'm going to use this piece. It's so big. Really, I feel like the only place that it can go with this design is up here. It's the only place that it feels like balanced. It kind of looks cool. I mean, I wish it had more of a slope to it, but it's kind of something at least. I know what I can do, and I can put a little booster right there. Again, a pretty super awkward attachment, but for this build, it kind of works. Now, when I've got all these pieces, I like to just kind of use, I like to use as many as feels necessary. I don't like to use more than is necessary and just kind of overburden the design. But in this case, I feel like it kind of, I feel like it's not quite done. I feel like it can benefit from just putting a few more pieces on there. You know what it kind of needs? It kind of needs some sort of landing gear. Because right now, I can't really set it down. I can set it down upside down, which is not really what we want. So if I can come up with some sort of landing gear, that would be cool. I'm certainly down to my last pieces here, though. Again, I need to kind of cheat. I need to use what I've got. So I'm going to take a couple of these one by one round pieces to space this 1x4 plate away from that hinge. And then I think I'm going to use these guys as kind of landing gear. There, at least it kind of sits down. Alright, what have I got left? I've got those guys. Still got these clips. Got one more of this left, which I can do something with. Also, if I take off this guy. Now, here we go. Alright, this is going to be kind of delicate, so I've got to take these legs off. But I've got that little peg in there, so I'm going to stick these guys in there, and I can make a little blaster. Again, like I said, this is these builds typically do not, they are not the strongest builds in the world. But it's a fun exercise for sure. Okay, for these guys, I'm going to turn them into little thrusters. Not super clever, but at least it uses them for something. Which kind of looks cool. And I'm definitely filling in that void there, which I'm happy about. I'm kind of at the end of my rope here, so I'm just going to finish this up by putting these back on. I honestly don't know if it's going to stand, so I might have to figure out something. Okay. Super ugly. But at least as a stand, I've got this on there. Actually, you know what? I've got a better idea. I'm just gonna stick this lightsaber up in here. There we go. That's a little more elegant. Right. There we go. So it didn't turn out to be a mech, but I was able to use successfully, I feel, the legs and the skirt or the dress from the other minifigures. So it kind of came out successful. And then when it's flying, I guess you could just pop this off and pop these off, and now it's like the landing gear is retracted. I actually really like how these turned out for thrusters. I think the angle is actually kind of perfect. It looks like it's kind of flying in that direction. You know, it's kind of flies at an angle like that, which is pretty awesome. And cockpit's functioning, which is always a plus. I don't think I could get those things open, unfortunately. But pretty cool. Oops. So there is a build number 2.
So overall, I think this build was a success. I originally went out with the intention of building another mech, but as I kind of played with the pieces, I kind of got a shape that I was really liking. I actually wasn't going to do, I wasn't going to fit the minifig in there, but because the set comes with so many minifigs, I felt like I kind of should. But I think it could look a lot cooler if I kind of shortened the torso and you know, made it a smaller scale vehicle, so you know, I could imagine a smaller figure fitting in there, but certainly not minifig scale. But yeah, that kind of swooping down chin, if that was all cut off and it was just kind of a more streamlined body shape, I think that could have been cool. But again, I wanted to fit in that minifig, and I wanted to challenge myself and see if I could get him in there with the little parts that I had. And I think it worked out. It's still got a pretty aggressive shape and a pretty decent style to it. I was happy that I was able to fill in that void, that space right behind the main cockpit area with those engines, and I was really happy, like I said, with how that those blaster pieces kind of created that cool angle of that vectored thrust, so it kind of looks like the ship should fly diagonally or something. My least favorite part of the ship is definitely the paper thin tail of the fuselage. I think to really feel balanced, this design would really need more body there, but I absolutely had no more pieces that could fill that space in. So again, for the parts I had, I think it was pretty good. So let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you guys think I used the parts well, or if you have any suggestions on what you might have done. Let me know if you guys have this set. If you guys build your own remixes, post them up in the comments or post links to them so we can share and kind of see your guys' thought processes on building with this set. In any case, guys, thank you for watching. Please like and follow. If you haven't, subscribe to the YouTube channel and keep building. Take care, guys.